Danielle, and today I tried to vlog for you guys just to kind of like show you what I do in a day, but this is how that turned out. I felt like it was incomplete and just sort of like, okay, cool, Danielle. So I didn't really want to make that all the video. So I just have a question for you guys, or just sort of like a statement, I guess. And then two things to tell you at the end. So let's get started. The thing is, like, I have been reflecting on life and just how we as a culture are so quick to discredit the idea of revisiting friendships, relationships, interactions with people because one thing went wrong or because you don't talk to the person anymore. You know, how many of us still talk to that best friend you had in middle school or that best friend you had in lower school? And how many of us talk to the person you used to be close with if you guys are no longer close like that? I think that there's some value in revisiting things like that if you're given the opportunity. I think, like, in 2010 I was one type of person, and in 2014 I'm now a different type of person. So people can grow and change over the years and have new outlooks. The current view we have of the world and the current ideas we have about ourselves are not the ideas and views we're gonna have in 5 years, in some cases. So I think that we can grow and change and develop new ideas, new outlooks, and that's going to change the way that you interact with people. It's going to change the way that your friendships or relationships play out because you're, in a sense, a different type of person. So I don't see the harm in revisiting the interaction if there was nothing severe that caused it to fail, if that makes sense. So I urge you guys to talk to the person that you've been thinking about for a while, even if you think that you guys aren't gonna get along because you didn't get along a month ago. You know, people change and grow, and I bet that you might get along with them now. You know, you never know. It just depends on how you go into it. So I'm gonna try to do the same thing, and we can share our experiences with each other. In the comments, let me know if you guys even have a situation like that. And the two things I was gonna mention were I got the job at Starbucks and my birthday's on Wednesday. So if you follow me on Twitter, you already know those things. But if not, and you wanna do something, then just follow me on the social networks because that would be like the greatest gift to me. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Hey guys, it's Danielle, and I have a couple of things to tell you and a few things.
Done saying, I'm done playing. Last time is on the outro. Stuck in the house, need to get out more. I've been stacking up.